of blood on there.
Oh, fuck, you're right.
Yeah, there is blood.
Yeah.
There's two drips in it.
Yeah, it's got like that brown colour, isn't it?
Yeah.
This place is so bloody creepy.
Did you see that?
What, that?
Did you get that on the film?
I think so.
Just started rolling.
It was rolling. This place is freaking me out.
I can hear something like roll. That's weird. Lee?
Yeah.
Why are you over there? Why are you over there when that noise just came from over there?
What was that noise?
Alright, listen.
It's coming closer, isn't it? That's in the building.
I'm standing in this abandoned room.
What the hell? That is getting so close.
I'm standing in this abandoned office block at the moment, and it sounds like we can hear footsteps. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it's quite creepy.
Is there someone in here?
This is so set up, innit?
Yeah.
Do you want to check the tent?
There's a dog
ball
there.
Oh no. Is there a guy with a dog
living here? Oh shit, he could have.
Yeah, but it wouldn't matter though, it looks better than outside.
That's got a whole lot deeper.
There's oil mixed up with that.
Yeah. You know, that's contaminated, isn't it?
Mm.
2 years ago, none of this water existed. Oh, look at all the mould growing on the walls. I can't go any further. This is it for me.
What the hell is that?
I want to come through so bad. Fuck, why didn't I wear willies? So basically, the bearded explorer here is going to take you through, because he's got Wellington boots and I don't, so...
No need. I'm going to show you. I've now returned. It's 4 years later. By myself. Yeah. Let's do this.
I was literally stood here 4 years ago with other people. And I've returned by myself. The last time I was here, the experience was horrible. With people. And now I'm here by myself. Probably not the brightest idea I've had this year. The paint beyond that door there. It's all flooded through here, but someone's put like a bridge across. Is flooded. So many rooms, and it's worth mentioning that I'm still on the ground. I haven't gone up to the Stop, the fucking light's dying, shit. Hello? Is there someone back there? Last time I was here, the fucking light's dying. Those doors go somewhere else, but they've been closed. Someone's been here since then and closed these doors shut. Obviously 4 years is a long time, but I wonder who done it. The majority. Those are all candles there, and a mattress with underwear on it. Look at the fucking size of this room. You can't even see the... There's probably fucking rats in here or some shit. Okay, let's head upstairs. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? Oh my fucking God. There's fucking... Is that blood? I'm sorry, but... What the actual shit? Someone must have come here and set this up for a video. if they haven't, then this is the most messed up fucking thing I think I've ever seen. There is no way that can be real. Surely not. But that fucking changes everything now. This whole place isn't somewhere I want to be anymore. That's a red flag. I should have left. Oh my God. Remember when I said in the last video my safety comes first? I'm actually thinking for my safety right now. I'm not fucking joking. I've had to light a fucking cigarette because of the stress, man. Hello? Is there someone in here? miss this shit, man. Hello? God damn it. Oh my God, this place is outside for a minute and take a breather. Yeah. To the other side of the site. I found this fairly big building here. Let's have a look inside. Honestly, everyone's going to be wondering why I'm still fucking here. I'm wondering that as well. I can barely fucking talk. I'm like, my reflex actions at the moment are on point. I'm hearing anything and I'm waiting for the worst to happen. The fact that I'm even still fucking doing filming this video is mental. I remember this building from when I was here 4 years ago, actually. I remember this room very well. It's looking very dull and very not okay, if I'm honest. Oh, they hear this bit. Hello? Hello? I can hear you, I'm just an explorer. Don't mind me. Just dripping. There's water dripping through the ceiling up there. Okay. I generally think I've had enough. I'm hearing so much shit. done. I shouldn't even be here. I should have left ages ago. Stupid idea staying in here. Oh no, this is getting quite bad. Oh yeah, I'm done. I'm sorry guys. Fuck this shit, man. I'm going home. This place isn't safe.